was part 36 of Resident Evil 7 Biohazard. Massive dosage of fuck you. Healing items, I just realised. And I don't have the machine gun. Oh well. Fuck off, Tubbo.
There's Marguerite, no my boy Lucas, even Zoe here. That girl, she did this. What the hell is she? Now, what did she do to you? She infected us with her gift. That's what she calls it. I found her in a busted out tank in the bayou. She infects you and then she takes control?
No.
Not exactly so. She just... She forces her way into your mind, your soul. You can't fight back. You are connected to her and you can't resist the urge to... You're a different person after that. Just like me. So I'm here sending a message because of that. Listen. Maybe I'll just whisper that now. She's the key. Right? You find her. You stop her.
feel sorry for them. People are setting up fucking fireworks outside. God damn it, I don't have any weapons.
Bitch. Where the fuck are you?
Give me my weapons. I thought that a more clumsy than a dead fish. I can now carry more items, I just don't have any. I feel sorry for Evelyn, to be honest. Thank you for watching. Thank you for watching part 37. I'll see you in part 38.